Hey guys and dolls, guess what? Did you know that today is National Trivia Day? I bet you did not know that. Oh, and if you did, you know a bit about trivia. Get it? Trivia Day, knowing about trivia. You get it. Okay, it's like super bumpy. Sorry about that. I'm noticing the camera's going, I've noticed some of my videos, or lots of my videos, are quite bumpy. My apologies. My apologies to the audience for that problem. Well, as per my norm, today is Friday. It's Friday! Friday! Gotta get down to Friday! Ooh. I don't even know that song. Poor girl. Everybody hates that song, and I don't know why. It's really kind of a cute song, but everybody hates the song and doesn't like her, so I feel sorry for her. But anyway, what was I saying? I throw myself off track a lot. Oh, it's Friday, and it is 1 o'clock, and it is a chilly 42 degrees, and hopefully, let me check my heater, see if it's warm yet. And yes, I know, for those of you that live in colder climates, y'all are probably laughing at me that it's 42 degrees and that I'm chilled. But you know what? That's why I live in Texas and I don't live in some cold, snowy, crazy, cold place where crazy cold people live. Because they're crazy! But anyway, going to the post office. Big surprise. I bet y'all could have guessed that. I bet if I had said, put in the comments below, where am I going? I bet every single one of y'all would have said, the post office! Well, you would have been right. But anyway, going to the post office. Very disappointed with my Christmas sales this year of online selling. Don't even get me started! But, my inventory's thin, too. So, I mean, I have no one to blame but myself. But anyway, I'm rambling, but that's okay, because I love to ramble. But hey, guess what? Here's a bit of trivia. Guess what January 7th is, which is 3 days from now. It's my birthday. It's coming up to be my birthday. Woo-hoo-hoo. Guess how old I'll be? 45. The big 4-5. The big 4-5. I will be 45. Woo-hoo. So, y'all be sure to wish me happy birthday, January the 7th, and my gift, let's see, what gift could you give me? You could go to Facebook and become a do me a friend request on my personal page is, I think if you do WesleyGW, like Facebook.com WesleyGW, that'll take you to my personal page. My other page is, facebook.com/getrealwithwesleygw. That's where I'm going to do giveaways and stuff like that. And speaking of which, today is Friday. Today's giveaway. And this is like totally impromptu. I'm not even prepared for it. But I'm going to give you the opportunity to get something from me every Friday. But I'm not going to show you what I'm going to give you. Is that funky? That's probably funky. I don't care, because I'm a funky person. And if you want free stuff, beggars can't be choosers. So anyway, I'm going to give you 3 for nothing. Did you get that? 3 items for nothing. I'm having to drive. So I was driving with no hands there for a while. Am I freaking everybody out for driving with no hands? Don't drive with no hands! I was driving with no hands. Okay, let me see what else. Trivia day, birthday, it's cold, my heater's working, the video is bouncy, I'm cray cray, it's raining. Can you see that it's raining and cold? Of course, no snow. Sadness, tears. I think that's it. Paperclip sleeping, Friday. Gotta get down on Friday. So that's it. Random vlog, I know. But you got another one today. You got a bonus vlog. Bonus video. Yesterday's was very lame. Last night, I've came across some footage. Do y'all remember when I was sick this last summer? I got sick at 4th of July. Don't eat chicken at a food cart at 4th of July. You'll get food poisoning. I was sick this last July, and so I had all this footage from when we went to the Dallas World Aquarium, and so I compiled that into a video and posted that, or I am posting it. I am.
I'll be posting it just right this second.
I'm posting it right now, so yeah, there's lots of crazy people, so I'm going to have to go down to the light and turn, because there's crazy people doing crazy things on the crazy wet streets of the crazy. But I'm crazy, so that all goes together. So yeah, you got a bonus video. So today's is, you know, just what it is. It is what it is. It is what it is. Now, okay, the prize that I'm going to give you. How do I give a prize away? Okay, here. Okay, this is what we'll do for this week, all right? And it'll probably be different next week. In the comment section below, you have to tell me three things. Your favorite color, your favorite day of the week, and one New Year's resolution. Okay, so your favorite color, your favorite day of the week, and one New Year's resolution. You have to leave that in the comments below, and then I will randomly pick from those random people who have randomly posted random comments on my random vlog, and then I will randomly send you a random gathering of random items. How's that? Okay, so enjoy your trivia day today. Spout trivia to your friends, family, loved ones, and strangers on the street. And, yeah, so that's it. So y'all have a delicious, delightful, delirious day, and we will see y'all tomorrow.